cranial bark is the brain, the mainframe. And this expansion was due to the advancement of language and art. But before that, it was used to outsmart predators. Physically weak, yeah, we had to be exceptional. We had to adapt, we had to make developments. Living on Mother Nature's doorstep in Africa, them savannas was absolutely enormous. The carnivore threat had a stress to them neurons, started to fire like a Corvette. And nature selected, and we evolved a more sophisticated cerebral cortex. It's just a part for deep thought and consciousness. Them tiny little hominids finally got cognitive. We started living in groups, developing tools, cooperating and distributing food. It may not seem like much, but for our species, the way of life changed and our image improved. The occipital screw, the parietals and the temporal too. The frontal lobe damn near went through the roof. If you don't know what these are, let me explain them to you. Let me explain. This is the brain.